Yellow? Yo. Ah, shit. No one can hear me. Hello?
Hey, beautiful.
Jesus fuck. What? You spooked me. The stream's on now. Hi.
What it do, what it be? You know who it is. Swipe right, B.
Swipe right. Swipe right. Swipe.
Yeah, you can find me on Tinder. That sort of thing.
And Bumble.
And Bumble. Can't forget. Oh, and Hinge. Can't forget.
Damn.
Oh, can't forget.
The Grindr.
Oh, Grindr. Oh, of course. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you don't discriminate.
Yeah, exactly. It's only for the best.
Damn right.
All right. So what are you up to right now? What are you doing?
So you said not to, but I am.
What are you doing?
I'll give you three guesses.
I don't know.
That's not right. Two more guesses.
I still don't know. I don't know. Please, I'm not smart. Please.
You have one more guess. Use it well, Vale.
It's so hard. That's what?
None.
None? Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about all that.
Uh-huh. Okay, whatever. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
I guess we'll never know.
What the? We'll know.
I guess we'll never know. I could be doing Dreamy Bowl right now, and you wouldn't know.
Dreamy Bowl?
Dreamy Bowl. You wouldn't know.
I'm so confused.
Stay confused.
Okay. I stay confused. Confusion. Close it. Fuck it. Whatever. The chatting box is gonna be fucked this entire thing. I don't care. It's whatever. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
Why are you so interested? Because
I'm interested.
In me? Oh, damn.
What the fuck is you doing? I'm my brain isn't functioning correctly. I'm slowly becoming stupid.
Should've took that nap with me. I'm sorry.
I didn't even take a nap. I just stayed up.
I said nap with me.
My brain would've still been dumb. Even if I took a nap.
That's okay.
Jesus Christ. Do I have that? Alright, whatevers. Whatevers. Deadass, I don't know what I told you not to do. I feel sad?
No. I'm allowed to feel sad. Fuck you.
Well, yeah, exactly. Exactly. I'm not telling you not to.
I'm dead.
You're mad at me? You're dead?
What? What? Huh?
I don't know.
Am I talking too fast?
Look, my brain isn't processing anything right now.
That's fine.
Anyways.
No. I'm sorry.
Sir!
That is me, yes.
I'm offended.
You are? Oh, sorry.
No.
For you.
I just kid. I'm kidding. Alright. Should I disconnect this and go get my tablet? I should have gotten this a while ago. Fuck. Pixel art character size. Yep.
Oh, it's 32-bit?
Huh? 32-bit? There's 32-bit, and then there's ones that are a little higher that are more,
64-bit.
32. 64. 16-bit. 8-bit. 24-bit. 1-bit. Is it? I think, yeah, it is 32. Holy shit. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, a penis.
That's not a penis. That's not a penis.
Twitch banner right now. Come on. No.
It's not a penis. No. It's not a PP. No.
You still see it.
No. No. You see nothing. There is no penis. Where did my character go? Where did I go? Where did I? Hold on. Fuck, man. This
is the program called Ass Sprite, and you're making it about poop?
No,
that has to be coincidental.
It's not, though.
Oh, so you specifically chose this program because you're making a game about shit?
What the fuck? What? No, I'm trying. Where's my little character? Where am I? Why am I small?
Cause you lie about your height.
There you go. I'm not lying about my height. I'm not lying about my fucking height.
It's like Pinocchio, but instead of your nose growing, your height shortens.
I'm not lying about my height. Every time somebody makes fun of me about my height, I get smaller.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Because you keep lying about it, so. I'm gonna have you hyperventilating after this stream. Never stream with me again.
Kanaya. What does that spell? Hua? No, Kanaya. Hua?
You sound like the teacher from Jimmy Neutron.
The lady?
Yeah.
The only teacher?
The one with the big nose. Big nose.
I have a big nose.
No, you don't. You have a pretty cute nose.
Don't. It's big.
No, it's not.
I'm in. I'm hacking the system. I'm hacking.
You're hacking the system? Can you hack me wins and leave?
Can I hack a home?
Can you hack me wins and leave?
Wins and leave?
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
I'm just gonna let you process it. I think you're gonna eventually get it on your own.
Say it again?
Can you hack me wins what? In league? League?
Wins in league! Oh! There you go. Oh, fuck! You said it and I was like... Wins in league?
I know. It's okay.
No, it's because there was no pause. Okay. My brain didn't register it quick. Okay. My brain didn't register it.
You want me to stop bullying you now?
You can continue. It's fine. We're fucking whatever, I guess.
Good woman of your place.
Yo, get the fuck out. Alright, I already have... three little characters that I already have that I genuinely really like, but right. I'm gonna redo it. No, I'm not redoing any of them. I'm doing another one.
Okay.
That I didn't like because it's
the female poop.
It doesn't have booba, but it has big booty. But
okay, so guys can have big booties in this game.
Well, yeah, they do, but they got eyebrows.
Oh, okay. So why don't you just put eyelashes on these ones?
No. Also, technically, I shouldn't even put genders on them because they're poops.
Well, you know, some come out of guys and some come out of girls, right? Wouldn't that?
Some?
Yeah, some.
I think, by default, a lot of them come out of everybody.
That's true.
I think everybody shits.
I don't know about that, you know?
Oh, yeah, you're right. No, not everybody shits. Well, some people try. Some people can't. Yeah. Some people actually shit. All right.
Like a dead raccoon, you know? I don't think it shits anymore.
Yeah, but the live things, the things that are alive, they should. You feel me?
You thought I was feeling you?
Nah.
You well, I am.
Oh. You heard it here, folks. So is it just, does it just look like a normal poop emoji?
No. Here, actually, you know what? I'll send you some of the poops I've done before.
Oh yeah, please send me your poop.
Stop.
Please. Pray for that, please.
Stop! You're gonna sniff it, you poop sniffer.
How'd you know? Ew. Am I that obvious?
Here's the first one. I sent it in the thing.
Oh, it's like a little worm.
Yeah, a little poop. A little stinky poopy boy. What? Huh? And then I have these two that I also finished. And I want to redo the one that I currently have.
I like the third one.
Because it looks like so shit. Popular. The little baby one?
Is that a baby? Why did the baby have thick-ass eyebrows like that?
Oh, well, the dumb one?
Hey, he has feelings too. What the hell?
You know he doesn't. I created him. He's a poop.
God. God.
Told you she got a big old thick caboose. She was built for it.
Smash all the way.
Of course she would.
Please and thank you.
I think I might do different colors for them too. If I had to be honest. Alright, should I just redo that one?
Which one?
The one with the ass. Because that's the one that I wanted to redo. She was the one with the big old caboosey doosey.
What's the problem with her?
I don't like her color. And she doesn't look...
Yeah, it kind of doesn't match. It doesn't match like the other characters.
Yeah, that's... I mean, the thing is, like, we're gonna have, like, different colors and different, like, stuff, right?
Yeah,
but the issue is the issue is it's like I don't know. I don't want her to be a gross green, but I know there's poops out there that are green, and then there's red ones, and I'm not telling you this because I totally had to research a bunch of this like a year ago.
You had to research about shit? Why don't you just look into the toilet bowl?
Well, that's only like one type of shit.
You only have one type of shit? You're telling me you never had like an entire bag of hot Cheetos and
yeah, but like
was
like
spreading it later?
But like that's just my shit. There's like diseased shits, you know?
Oh, okay. So you're adding like disease shit?
Yeah, I'm adding shits from all across the border.
How are you gonna make hot diarrhea shit?
Just little globs. I need to actually learn how to animate little globs of shit.
Diary is liquidy though.
Yeah, it's like liquid. I'm gonna have to animate the liquid on the poopies. Look, this is really hard work. I like have to do all this research for like technically nothing.
I'm not judging.
Yeah, you're not judging. Fine. Okay,
There you go. Overthinking. It's okay. It's all right.
I'm not even sure if it's 32. I think it's much bigger.
The game or just the format?
The poop. The shape of the poops. Like how big their pixels are. How many pixels they have. Yeah, because that's way too many pixels for like one shit. Now this looks like a penis. Okay, well, we're going away from that.
What? You know, it's only a penis if you think it's a penis.
Well, look, you were making fun of me and saying there was penises.
Yeah, safe. But I tease you a lot.
So. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm gonna have to find the save file that I had before for this. Oh yeah, I fucking spilled hot. I spilled coffee all over my stupid ass keyboard and my other mouse. So I. Is it 132? Maybe it is 132. Oh, okay. Oh wait, I have it on mouse. Oh, it is this one. Okay. Taking steamy shit, guys.
Steamy shit? Ooh, he has an aroma.
Steamy poopies. Alright, no. What poop do you think I should do? I have like a whole catalog of what shits I should do.
Post Lucky Charm
poop. Post? I don't think I've... I'm gonna have to say this, but I don't think I ever had a post Lucky Charm poop. So I don't know what that looks like.
It's just green and soft.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna look for a little baggie. Not a baggie. I'm gonna look for a photo that I sent to my brother of all the fucking poops I drew out. I didn't mean to say bag. Where'd he go?
Those are hands. Those are hands.
They're hands, yeah. All of them are gonna have hands.
So, like, what? Is the story allowed to be revealed? What?
Technically, my brother said, fuck it, go ahead. And I was like, alright, but. So, each poop. I don't even know the background of the poops. But. So the story is you go down through the entire like system of a human body, mm-hmm. and it's just a whole circle of poop life.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it goes into the sewer. The sewer gets the fish eats it, the fucking poop.
Fish.
Then eats it. Fish eat right. Poop. And then fish gets killed, and then human eats said fish, and then. Human digests food and so food turns into poop. So I also have to draw the stages of the poop getting formed.
Oh, okay.
Look, don't judge the artist, judge the fucking the creator of this. I'm just drawing to draw. Don't judge me, please. Don't make fun of me for this.
Try not to. It's very hard.
So, squishy poop. Oh my fucking god, it's SpongeBob. Should I just draw a sponge?
No, I'm kidding. Spongy poop? Just draw spongy poop.
Koalas have square poops.
Koalas have square poop?
Well, cubed, actually. Is it koalas? Koala.
Koalas are those gray poop. Marsupials.
Yeah. Oh no, never mind. They just have normal nuggets. Cube poop. Oh, it's a wombat. Wombat takes squared shits. I'm gonna draw a wombat shit, by the way. Cause it's kind of fucking weird. Wait, all right. Cubic poop in the wombat intestines and on the ground. Wait, what the fuck? Actually, yeah, how does their intestine, like, make the shit square? Swim is in like, at Burlington, so
you gotta get in store to save. Maybe it's just the shape of their intestine. Burlington has the freshest swim and the newest sandals, all starting at
$7.99. So take a fashion forward step into summer and name brand. Oh, it's their intestine that fucking moves it. All right, sorry, random ad. I'm not giving you fucking free shit. It's the ending of their intestine that like pushes it out and it morphs it into a cubic shape. Yeah.
Oh,
it's weird. That's weird as fuck. Wait, so what are you doing?
I guess we'll never know.
Fuck off.
I'm playing some League.
League. I didn't tell you not to play League.
Yes, you did.
When?
Earlier.
Earlier?
You're like, should I play League? And you're like, nah.
Oh, I didn't mean to say that.
No.
You're allowed to play League.
League is my true love.
Oh. Damn. I don't want to interfere. Sorry.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
With a relationship. Oh, I'm gonna draw fat poop. That's what I'm doing. Sorry. I had to tell you. Just so you know.
So you're gonna take a fat shit?
Okay. No, I'm not taking fat shits. No.
Okay.
No. No. No shits here. No shits will be taken. Should I buy Spotify Premium?
Do you not? How do you live life?
I don't listen to music as much as you think I would. New jobbies.
No, I thought you did.
Really? I mean, I used to back in like high school, but not as much anymore. Or at least when I'm doing stuff, I don't. But back in what, like my college, my first semester in college, that was the thing that kept me going. It sounds really sad. Like that one song that's in the playlist. Aww. I made you.
Oh yeah.
The 'cause you don't seem to understand. Ashamed you seemed an yeah, that one. That entire band kept me going in high in college. For like a semester.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, it made me keep going, as in, like, it helped me, like, do homework and just, like, pay attention to stuff.
Stay focused, okay.
Yeah, and then I would just listen to it whenever I spent, like, 2-3 hours before class just working on, like, artwork and stuff.
Mm.
Yeah.
So why don't you listen to music now? Like, I know when you're saying you were cleaning.
Mm-hmm.
God. You said that you wanted a music playlist, so...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I listened to the playlist that you sent me. But, like, dedicated, like, type of music where I'm just like, oh, yeah, every single day, baby.
I mean, me, I don't listen to music like that every day. I have Apple. I have Apple Music.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, but yeah, no, I mean, like, when I did listen to music, it was like I was dedicated to that shit. Like, that, like, my AirPods were in 24/7. And I would just, like, be mute the entire day. I wouldn't talk to anybody.
Sorry, it's really intense right now. Yeah, let's go! That was a team point! Yeah, let's go! I'm sorry.
You're good. Don't worry about it. You're fine.
So that song you said earlier is what kept you going?
Yeah, well, the band.
Oh, like that type of... Okay.
That whole band, that, like, that specific song and that entire band, like, kept me going.
Because
I didn't have friends in my first year of college.
You?
I don't have any friends.
No, I'm sorry. That's so mean.
That's surprising. I ended up getting 2 friends the entirety of, like, my first year and my second year of college.
Did they come from your class?
My first one wasn't from my class, but the second one was from my class.
Okay.
Yeah. I did meet some of my old friends there as well, so...
Are they still friends now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't talk to them as much because, like, they have their own interests and I have mine. And, like, I know that if I go out and hang out with them, we're going to, like, not clash heads, but just be, like, very interested in other things.
Mm.
Like, a majority of them are out there partying and, like, drinking. And I'm like,
yeah, you're like, do that. You're like a stay home, right? Stay home buddy.
And if I did go out, I'd probably just be like, ooh, rock.
Ooh, a rock.
Mm, that's what I did. I'm also like really happy that my school is very like open. I'm not gonna dox myself, but like it's very open, and there's like mounds in the back and everything, and it's very nice. Like I saw a fucking snake last time when I was walking with my friend to go eat something, and we fucking saw a black snake. We saw a bunch of fucking we've seen coyotes. I saw a bobcat. Oh, you already know which college I go to, huh?
Yeah, North Carolina, right?
Yeah, North Carolina, baby.
That's pretty cool.
South Montana, actually. I was lying.
Oh, off it. You sure? You sure? Don't lie to your viewers now.
No, I'm not lying.
You don't have to lie. I'm not one of your viewers. Actually.
Technically. You're not. You don't follow me, so you're not.
Jesus. Oh man, I just got ganked. How did you die? How did you die? You're bad.
This poop doesn't look like poop.
See, that looks like a fart cloud. Is a fart cloud part of the creation process of shit?
You know what? It will be now. I'm only in charge of like the art, so if I put anything that isn't supposed to be in there, or is, or just a bunch of random shit, like exactly random shit, like I'm not gonna. Did you follow me?
Follow you on Twitch?
Yeah, I don't know where so. I got 136 followers.
I think so. Yeah, I think so. Why wouldn't I follow my boo thing? No.
Oh my god. Oh, my back hurts. Jesus Christ.
My bad.
Oh.
This is a joke. Calm down.
But yeah, so. Perspective. Wherever you are, walking in the fall, wherever you are, be perspective. Okay.
I see an isopod for some reason.
In this?
Yeah. Don't you see the general outline of it?
Kinda, yeah. All my poops look like isopods. What do I do, Reddit?
Actually, yeah, they kind of do have the shape.
Fuck! Yeah.
No, except the goofy looking one.
The little tiny turd? The little nugget turd?
Yeah, the baby shit.
That one's so fucking funny. I love that one.
I'm gonna name him Timothy.
Perspective. Ooh, you're gonna name him Timothy? What?
Timothy. You gotta add him. Yeah, Timothy.
His name's Timothy. Can he have a lisp?
Yes.
Would you? Okay. Like yeah, he probably does. Okay, random. But if my brother decides to have voice actors, would you like to be a voice actor as a poop?
I'd be down.
We will pay you.
You will be paid.
Too bad.
I am the shit, therefore I have to voice the shit.
You're that guy. You're the shit.
See? I don't even have to train you anymore, Clayton.
I'm not being trained anymore.
See, you already know I'm the shit.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Wherever you are.
Oh man, you got caught, bro. You're so dead.
That was me in fucking Elden Ring not that long ago. When life gets too hectic, oh, he's getting massive tits. There we go. Extra refreshers hits you with a burst of flavor. I shouldn't be saying that. He's getting pectoral muscles. There we go. But they're not muscles, they're fat.
Are you not allowed to say anything?
TIT? I don't think so. I've seen some people get in trouble for it, so.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Bro, not my bot laners complaining. I'm sorry you're bad. I'm sorry. You need me to hold your hand.
All right, there we go. We got a full-on turd coming up. Oh, wait, hold on.
That'd be nice.
Can I? I don't want to blur. I want to. Dog.
What is already going on with you?
I could hear your dog.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you need me to mute my mic?
No, you're fine. You're fine. I don't mind. It's a dog. I love dogs. Some dogs. Not my dogs. They're not my dogs, technically. They're my brother's dogs.
Nah, you love all dogs. No matter what.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I do.
And those are technically your dogs. You're basically their mother.
I fucking hate the fact... Actually, yeah. Fuck you, Trooper. Fuck you, Moose. They're sleeping. They didn't wake up. They just looked at me and were like, all right, whatever.
Whatever.
They're all sleeping. They're all sleeping so cutely in my room. Ah. They're so adorable. Sleepy little babies are sleeping in my room. Don't know what to do. Told you that story to tell you this one. The trio? No.
So, wait, is this a poop cloud?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna do it. A different one, probably off stream. But here we go. This is pretty good. This is pretty good. Kind of gross, but you know, nothing wrong with that. Fucking hate the fact that these are all poops. Okay, I'm gonna go down to one pixel.
So do you like shade it as you go or when the first like basic outline is done?
Well, this isn't really shading. I'm just putting in like the little structure of where I think would be little chunks of turd.
Okay.
So like if I think a nice little nugget would be crevassed in there, then it goes in there. And then as soon as I'm done with like the big block shade, you know, the really, really dark one, I go in with the secondary color, which is a slightly darker color than the original. And then I go in with the highlight.
I mean, you know, your art shit like down to that. Oh, crap. Mm-hmm. No pun intended.
But yeah, so this is solely like, I'm just, for right now, I'm just lining up everything. I'm not gonna go with this exact color, but you know. None of them have noses though, so.
Should they have noses? So they can smell themselves?
No.
I think he ulted, actually.
And then later, I'm gonna have to animate all of these into their own little sprites so that they move. And they'll do, like, different, like, things.
What are you thinking of this character that you're making right now?
He's gonna be a tank. So any big fucking. And he gets one eye.
And he gets one eye.
Yep. It's like those Cyclops babies. Except worse, because it's a shit.
Oh, man.
Should I give him them little sausage points on the chest?
You mean nipples?
I'm not even sure if I'm allowed to say nipples. I gave it to him just because
he kind of looks more fat than tanky.
Well, tanky fat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And since they all don't have feet, he's just floating in the system.
I think they're all floating at this point. I mean, if the level design is that they're all in water, right? Then, in a way, it kind of works because they are floating.
Yeah. Ooh, fuck. What food? What fucking food is really good for...
Corn.
Fiber, not corn, because I already have one with corn.
Apples.
What's hard to digest?
Apples.
Rocks. No, I'm not gonna put rocks in the fucking thing. Microplastics.
The fucking rocks.
Shit, I need to. Jesus Christ. Hi, Fox. Guess what? We're drawing shits. So beautiful and so damn real. She's angelic and energetic, using sex as a weapon and a... I'm like filled with caffeine but also sleepy. That's why are you caffeinating yourself, brother? Huh? I'm putting this song again because I really love it. No, the Fox. So now my body is doing the shaky ads. Oh shit. Holy shit. 9 ads. I feel so bad. It's not my fault. They're getting so many ads. It's not my fault. Physical being, one physical dream, then one redeem. Your voluptuous
sweet
caramel,
sacked,
brown honey, do same thing. Her smile is like a chemical extraction, bro, mineral. Happy birthday on a Thursday, quiet time, love, and sleeping. Teasing me with a kiss and a stare, slight touch, and you take me there. So fun, and just like, so beautiful, so damn rare. She's angelic and energetic, using sex as a weapon. I reckon that I'm confessing her body is like a blessing of God down to earth. She needs to be poor boy. I feel so bad. Jesus Christ.
Why?
The thing is, like,
what are those?
Mm-hmm.
What are those little dinglings on?
They're not balls. They're not balls.
What are those little dinglings that are hanging off?
All right.
I'm not judging. I'm just asking.
They're not balls.
What are those? What are they? If not that.
Balls. not balls. Oh, you know what? Sure? You know what I've had? Yes. But there's one thing that I fucking went through is that I had to go through like my ad thing, my little ad thingy, so that people would like not have to get ads every 5 minutes, because that was what they gave me. So I would give like 2 ads every 5 minutes, every 30, like two 30 minute ads every 5 minutes. And then people were like,
ads?
No. 2 30-second ads.
Okay.
Yeah. So people would get upset because they'd be like, there's too many ads. There's too many ads, dude. Like, it's every fucking second. And I'm like, all right, I'll fucking change it. So I changed it. But the thing is, with Twitch, you're not allowed to change it, like, all the way. So if you change it to having less ads every 5 minutes and you go up to like 45 minutes to an hour, the amount of ads increases. Like, you can't minimize it, because if you try to minimize it, the amount of time between those ads gets smaller. So regardless, everybody's kind of fucked.
So all right, I'm taking away his names. You can't just disable ads.
Nope, you can't disable ads anymore.
Oh,
they like, they force you to put ads. You could before, but not anymore.
Oh, I guess that kind of does make sense, because you can still make a profit. Yeah,
because that's what they want. They want people to make a profit and for them to get a profit. Because Twitch takes like a portion of your revenue.
I think it's 50-50 now, right?
Yeah, it's been 50-50. No,
I heard that some streamers have like a 60-40. Yeah. But obviously those are really big streamers, but still.
Yeah. But now it's 50-50. So before, in other platforms, it's like 70, 75-25. Yeah, or like 70-30, like on YouTube, on Kick, like a bunch of other ones. That's why a bunch of streamers have been like going out to different ones, to different platforms to stream. But at the same time, I think once you're already on Twitch and you have like a decent size of like followers, you're allowed to move. But even then, a lot of people have gotten used to Twitch already. And deadass, I just kind of do this because I don't really mind. I don't really care about the fucking thing, you know? Because I know I'm not going to make it big. I'm not delusional like some people.
But I feel like it's just a super grind.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But I will say, I do think a lot of people think that I am like delusional in some way or some aspect.
Delusion? Why?
Not delusional, but like just like, oh, she thinks she's gonna make it big, or like, oh, she thinks she's doing something.
So optimistic.
Yeah, because I mean, I'm not really doing this for the voos. I'm doing it so strategically, I'm doing this so that I could put my art out there, and then people would be like, wow, this person does art, and they'll be like, wow, they do VTuber models, oh my god, I want a VTuber model off of a VTuber, and then they'll follow, and then they'll commission me, and then I'll make money off of them from commissions.
So, yeah, I think your art's pretty good though.
Thank you. Even if I do shits now.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I think you downgraded, but
yeah, you know, I downgraded a little bit. Oh, I do want to show you. Here's a VTuber model that I made for myself. This is for the beach episode that I'm planning to do.
Beach episode, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Was it this an anime? What? What are you talking about?
Technically,
you're just gonna stream the beach, or?
No, I'm streaming. So it's a special beach stream, because you know how there used to be like a fucking a time and place where there used to be people that did hot tub episodes or like hot tub streams.
Yeah.
So I'm doing that, but with a beach, because I was like, fuck it, whatever, beach stream episode. The fuck right. is this? And I was just like, you know what? I'll make it into a stream thing. I'll make it a stream goal. So if I get like 200 followers, everybody gets to see my actual VTuber model, but like at the beach. I'll send it to you. And it's better than the current one right now that I'm using. If you know what I mean.
The SpongeBob one?
Yeah.
I like the SpongeBob one.
Yeah. Thank you. But that's not funny. That's not me. I'm not him.
No, I'm
Well, like it's not my serious like VTuber model, cuz I have an actual VTuber model that I don't use, cuz it took me a while to, you know, use. Okay. Look on Instagram.
Look on Instagram.
Mhm. Yes, please.
Yeah.
Yeah. Straight the beach stream. There you
beach
go.
Beach stream. Yeah, I can see that.
And she's just sitting down. I'm going to have a nice little place for her to sit. Right. And then
So do you have to like color the background yourself, or
no,
do you just get like a stock photo?
I can get a stock photo for free, or I can take a photo. Your own photos are the best photos. People don't get mad at you if you take a photo of yourself. But I mean, I am just gonna end up making a background. It's easier for me. But I will say, nobody knows. No, not a lot of people know what this my model looks like. So you get a little sneak peek because you're leaving
soon. Wow. Oh, I just gotta make it sad like that, huh?
I'm sorry. You know what you can do? Tell your homies when you get there. Tell your buddies to follow so that they could also enjoy the beach stream episode.
Wow. Pass around to the homies? All right.
You get the real thing, the fuck?
That's true.
So, yeah. They'll be like, wow, you know this person? Be like, yep.
Yep.
I do. As a matter of fact. Oh, should this be his little hand? This is his hand now.
That little, wait, where?
This.
That actually looks cool, yeah.
Thank you. I didn't mean to make it like that.
There are no mistakes.
There are no mistakes. Ah, there's a mistake!
Nah, that's just...
I erased it on accident. Ah. I'm gonna tell my brother to cop in on the stream so he could see the fucking thing. I wanna see if he likes it. Where's he at? There we go. AG.
Just in lobster. Lobster, no good person.
The stream. Real quick. And look at this new poop. Taking it far. It's funny how people don't. I should probably get rid of his arm though, so that I can make the background of his like actual body. You know, fuck it. I'll make a new one. Actually, no. I save. Save.
So when you're gonna animate this, is it just gonna be a, like a one frame animation?
No. They're gonna get like fluid animations of like walking or like just floating in in a specific area, and then they'll be moving forward, going backwards, going up, going down. They'll be doing specific movements. I think I'm not sure if he wants to make a fighting game for it or anything else.
But... yeah, I was like, are they gonna hit? Like, that dude's beefy as shit.
Yeah, he's a big boy. No, make a new one. Oh, never mind. Tank poop. Actually, yeah, all files. All... I don't want to make them into PNGs yet. And then I'm gonna open. No. Open. Poop. I'm gonna make another one, right? Where I get rid of his hand. What the fuck?
What's happening?
That's just the color! Alright. Don't say.
His stomach kind of looks like a face. Hmm. I think that's pretty funny.
Thank. Oop. Mike, thank you. Alright. Tank poop. This one, get rid of. Okay. Now we have this, and then we're gonna make another one. We're gonna open this one, and then we're gonna get closer to this, and we're gonna remove his arm. But why, thank you.
He looks like a messed up pug.
Uh-oh. A pug with a cleft lip.
Yeah.
Cleft lip, little boy.
The poor baby.
What is this? You have been lobstered! Fuck.
Get shit. Lobstered.
Fuck. Hold on, shit, fuck. Yosh, you're getting lobstered. My throat hurts.
Ooh.
No.
Better calm down. Down.
And I'm like, no. Ma. For that? That's what you're getting.
What am I getting?
Ooh, yeah.
I really like your character.
I'm a little screaming boy.
Is that your cum glass? Or whatever cum jar?
Your cum jar? I told you, you're in the jar.
I'm in a fancy fucking like wine glass.
It's a big old jar.
You should at least call it the liquid.
Cyclops poop! Cyclops poop! Yeah, G. It is a Cyclops poop. Alright, you could leave now. I have another one where his hand's out. If you're still in here. Oh, shit. I made him fat. He's supposed to be like a tank one, but I don't know. There you go. I don't know if you're still in here. If you are, sheesh. If you're not, oh. Do 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 do. I'm gonna give him a tiny little butt. He's getting a little butt. He's getting a little booty booty. He's gonna be clenching his butt cheeks. So, me personally, I would just have him naked. Oh my god. Of course you would. Of course you would! You're a rainbow. You're a flower. You're a river. You're a rainbow. Little. do 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 How do butt cheeks work again?
They're round. Sometimes. No,
not all of them. Not all
That's
of them.
That's why I said sometimes.
I keep turning to look at the stream, and then I realize that every time I speak, it's just like me pissed off.
Yeah, why are you always mad? What's bad for your health?
Well, what if I want to die early? I don't.
Oh, then I can piss you off more.
Yo. Nah, I feel like my health has already predetermined my moral demise.
That is so sad. Are you gonna be optimistic about your stream, but be not optimistic
about the rest of my health? I don't know. It's hard. I mean, when I was younger, I got into a lot of stuff. And by stuff, I mean like got into a lot of injuries and things like that. Went to the hospital a lot.
Mm-hmm.
It's really hard to just be okay with it, you know?
That's
what
so
happens?
Sad.
Okay.
You just need an ice cream sandwich.
Here, I would love an ice cream sandwich.
I'll DoorDash you one.
What? Don't DoorDash. You don't have to do that. Please don't do that.
Next time.
Next time.
I'll bring a freezer. I'll bring a cooler.
You'll bring a freezer?
Yeah.
Yeah, do that. Come to my house and bring a whole ass freezer.
Mm-hmm. Go to a gas station and get you a singular ice cream sandwich.
Thank you. What was that? You're a rainbow. Before Shopify, river. Were you wondering nope, where my stuff I don't at? Care, Spotify.
You want a break from the ads?
You want a break from the ass? No. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere, rocking everywhere, rocking everywhere. Bass boost.
Kind of looks like a derpy flood form.
Yeah, it kind of does. There you go. Nice little booty.
And it has two cheeks, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Four cheeks.
Well, this is the only cheek.
Oh, so what's below that one?
Rolls.
Mm-hmm.
Look, he's going to turn around and you're going to be able to see his butt cheeks.
Is that a promise or?
It is a promise.
Okay.
I'll send you once you're out and about. I'm gonna send you. Oh shit! You're still.
Please
here.
Do not send. Please do not send. Me.
I'm gonna send you. I'm gonna send you a gif of him turning around and you can see his little butt cheeks, and I'll make sure he takes a tiny little turd.
Just for me?
Yeah, just for you. But it's also gonna be in the game, so.
I feel so loved. Nothing like getting shit on by a pretty girl who really
what
gets you.
What the fuck? Nothing's better than getting shit on by a pretty girl.
Come on.
That's
everyone
forever.
In chat would agree. Everyone in chat would agree.
I don't think people want to get shit on by anybody. Like actually, like get pooped on. Like general,
no.
Like actual poopies.
No. They would want hot diarrhea shit from pretty girls.
I don't
land on their chest
think so.
And bathe
ew,
in it.
It's gross. I have to draw poop.
Oh, you should make a cameo of two
two girls, one cup.
Female counterpart. Yeah.
I'll just draw a cup. Alright. I changed up the fucking original, so I'm gonna have to... Can I splice these together? Is that a thing I could do?
Can you cut and paste?
Hmm. Don't know.
Well, there's a select tool.
Nope, I just give him an extra nipple. Do you think I could copy this?
Do like control C? Yeah. Control C.
Let's see. No.
Damn. L program. My friend can finally, after 6 years of Pokemon Go, have enough rare candies to evolve his Magikarp into a Gyarados.
Come on.
Six years.
Oh shit, how do I get rid of this? Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, fuck. I moved it. Well, looks like... I don't know how to get rid of this.
Go back to the tool.
Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go.
Oh, no, there you go.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Saving. Whatever I did on here... Fuck. Okay, hold on. Oh, someone... Whatever I did here, I'm just gonna... fucking do on this one. Yeah. You know what? I will be right back. I'm gonna put stream on. Here be. Bye, guys. I'll be back. Alright. I'm gonna do something. I'll be right back. Give me a second. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I told you I was going to put it on you. I told you. You okay? I told you I was going to put it on you.
Let's try the Bobby Mills. Oscars, Oscars, where everything went to heck in a handbasket in a hurry? Well, most people certainly do. It's hard to forget a night where Will Smith was remembered for one of the best and worst parts of his career. He won the... Best actor award.
Did you rip the fucking thing? thought that I heard you laughing. I thought that I heard you speak. Chiblin! Yellow. Yellow, yellow.
Hello, hello.
Hi. Back to this dream it is. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
What happened?
I went outside. And I want to go to go do some stuff for the dogs. I took the dogs out to the restroom. Oh. And then I decided it's a good idea for me to get a piece of pie. Do you think it's a good idea to eat pie?
Yeah, it's a great idea.
Thank you. If you said anything else, I would have been upset. I'm kidding. I would have hated you. Alright.
Hate me. I'm on my villain arc.
I don't hate you. I'm not going to. Every villain deserves some love.
Oh yeah?
They're just misunderstood.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is that so?
Yep.
Okay, so if I name people, you can justify them.
Look, not real life people, motherfucker.
Who's that dude from Berserk?
I was gonna say, what? There's one. Yeah, he got fucking. He failed fucking. He wasn't accepted to art school. Whatever.
Who are you talking about? I'm talking about Berserk.
No, I'm talking about real life. That one dude that didn't get accepted to art school, and so he got really, really mad.
Oh, Donald Trump. Yeah, I love his story.
No. No.
Ouch! I skin my knee. On for you. Treat me like worth me.
Jesus.
Oh, that kid is dead. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, she fucking fell.
She sunk.
She's drowning. That girl. Yeah. RIP, poor little girl. Here you go, buddy. I'm also giving my dog some chicken because they don't have food anymore. Jesus.
Oh.
You know what? Let's see. Oh. I know it would be a good idea. Let's watch some YouTube videos together. What? I don't know.
Are you even allowed to on
yeah.
Stream? Oh, God.
If you react to them, yeah. Let's do this.
The goal here is to use all of this water to create a variety of habitats, which will help improve the conditions for local wildlife.
Can you see this?
We've been busy creating a lot of new areas and features that are already
transforming. No, I can't. All I see is the poop monster
and in this
that you
video,
made.
I'm really excited to show you how we redirected water to form a whole new lake, flooded some new lands near the main channel, and created half a dozen or so rare Mediterranean temporary ponds, which are now full of life. And as I go around showing you all these features we've built, I'll also be checking in on the wildlife that has
awesome.
Been and putting my very amateur wildlife photography skills to the test.
What's so up? This quarry is quite the maze, and it's really hard to come up with a concise way of explaining this to you. But I think if we focus on this upper area of the quarry where we have started our work, it might be possible to explain what's happening here with the water.
Now, there we go.
Before I start the tour, I think it's useful to recap the timeline for this.
I don't even think I could show this. Holy shit.
Been dedicated to rewilding since 2021, when it changed ownership and was put under the management of our
not showing up on stream, whatever you're showing.
We visited the area and thought the opportunity was amazing. So we decided to get properly involved about a year later.
Damn, now I want some Lucky Charms, Lucky. But I don't have any Lucky Charms. I haven't eaten cereal in like 2 months.
By filtering the water and then checking what kinds of DNA got stuck in the filter.
Poor boy.
The Earth movement started in the fall, and we have two objectives that we want to achieve with this work.
The poor boy.
The first one is to increase the size and variety of the flooded area, which essentially means we are expanding
poor
rare aquatic habitat with different
depths. It is what it is.
And the second one is that we are able to hold water here for longer during the drier seasons, which means the area can support more wildlife year-round. The creative brain behind all of these earth movements is
you doing this?
Who runs rewilding.
Oh no, this is an ad break.
I must say that in this first area we are working on, he came up with some really original ideas that brought some fast results, which I'm really excited to show you. So now, let's follow the water.
Starting with this barrier here. This is one of the barriers
that
we built
here. Tomorrow?
You'll be better able to see it from the drone. But essentially what it does is it stops the water from running right through there, and instead it starts accumulating here. And it accumulates and goes back all the way there.
This first set of barriers are blocking the water coming from this side and preventing it from going straight through the system. Instead, we're taking it on a big deal to suit our
purposes. There we go. There we go.
Did you really?
I got it, yeah.
These will become temporary ponds, but more on those in a bit. As you can see, we had to block quite a few channels, but bear in mind that this is
currently watching Eric Andre right now.
None of this is. Which is why we feel
I'm not even sure if it's like picking up the audio, but if it does, bug.
The blocked water then flows into our first properly flooded area.
Okay, so the next biggest.
I love watching videos like this. It's so interesting.
That, we showed you in that drone sequence, and it's.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right here, and it's essentially.
I have a minute and 16 seconds left
of
the ad.
Fuck, I'm shy.
Yeah, the lake back there, so you can see the water would normally flow through this narrow bit here, all the way down there. And by stopping the flow of water there, we're essentially able to create this lake, and which is temporary, as we mentioned, and allow the flooding of this area. And it also means that the water has to go all the way around, so that it gets retained in the system for longer.
This lake is the first major feature we created, and it's worth diving in a bit deeper. Here, in these shots Tiago took in November last year, you can clearly see the area that we have now flooded. It used to be mostly dry, and all of this water used to run through a narrow channel there. But now we have blocked its course, and it has accumulated to create this small lake that is about knee-deep, and is connected to the bigger, deeper lake in the back there. Now, of course, in November, this area was dry. We did not bring about the winter rain, but we did help it accumulate here by blocking its path. So this flooding is a product of our work. And actually, after it flooded, some plants and animals took advantage of this unique opportunity.
Nice.
So I've decided to come
and
take a closer look at this temporary lake that we've created here. And I must say, it is a bit of a strange experience because
this video I'm watching
in here barefoot, and it is quite slimy. And I've seen a few critters lurking in between all these plants here. But above all, it's really cool to see that change has come about rather fast. 1 month ago, this area was completely dry, and now we have.
I think it's really cool that people go out to conserve like parts of the earth, especially parts that are like.
I was able to stick a GoPro in the water.
That were fucked up by humans.
Initially, was quite nervous, but then relaxed my presence a bit.
And then immediately, when they finish, or not even finish, but like start one. Small part of like that change.
Then we also have these beautiful
there's like drastic stuff that happens, and then animals come back, and
on the surface,
a whole bunch of stuff comes back.
White flowers, which is why they're known locally as burbuleta d'água, which means water.
Have you heard about Trash Island?
Appropriate name for this.
Isn't that the trash island that's in the middle of the ocean? That's
I don't even know how they would clean that up.
Evaluate the area. And consider any
it's not even like an actual trash island,
of
like garbage lands. It's a fuckload of microplastics.
Oh really?
It allows you to detect species which are very hard to see and survey for.
It's full on just a fuckload of microplastics. That's why they haven't tried to clean it. Because these plastics that were already been there that have been there for like 50 years or so have already like started breaking down, and they've just gotten smaller and smaller. And that's why a bunch of fish and stuff have been eating it. Because it feels like a fucking big ass garbage truck full of like huge pieces of plastic and metal and shit like that, right? Styrofoam. Then it'd be easier to say. But I don't know.
Okay, so back to the flooding. These deeper lakes,
I got a piece of pecan stuck in my throat.
Through this narrow channel in the middle, which we decided to block as well. You're probably starting to see the pattern here.
Don't be racist. I am a building.
So are you looking through my fucking redeems? Channels,
it was forced to go all no, the way it just says it. Through
this area here, which we're leaving
untouched
because
it's
where? Really diverse.
And here finally, once the just water has gone round
one last time, we actually finally let it through this.
This is only visible to me.
Flow, and we try to control a lot of the flow to go towards the area that will create these small temporary ponds. But a lot of the water is also simply escaping back slowly into this main area, which was flooded already. So I'm following along the little channel that leads the water.
I'm not even sure my alerts aren't working.
As you can see, it's quite dry now. It essentially used to have water flowing through here when the water level was at its highest, right after the rain. And that's also what allows the creation of these temporary ponds. So essentially, when the water comes, it stays there for a little while, and then it creates this perfect habitat for amphibians.
Where are they right now?
To reproduce.
No clue.
This is where we've been finding a lot of frogs.
No fucking clue. There's no frog!
A great time in the sun, and without being afraid of predators.
Portugal.
Except being afraid of us as we're trying to film them, but... broadly speaking, they feel really safe here, and it's a really good place for them to reproduce. Me and Tom are, at best, amateur wildlife filmmakers. And you'd think that filming a frog in a pond would be an appropriate challenge for us, because it's one of the lowest levels of difficulty.
Mm.
But these little buggers jumped each time we got anywhere near a pond. It was before we could even see them, let alone film them. That is, until we found my favorite animal in this wetland. Superstar frog. With its relaxed demeanor and desire for the limelight. I must say that we initially thought that this was a frog with below average intelligence. But when you really think about it, letting us film it was a really smart move. Nice wildlife shots mean better videos, which means we can reach more people and find more members to fund this work, which eventually expands the frog's habitat.
Nom, nom,
that
nom.
Is a smart frog right there. And I'm
smart frog.
Lovely to spend time with our new green friend, which eventually led us to a few more of its cousins.
So what exactly are they doing for the land?
So places that are like terraforming in Terraria.
The ponds are a safe haven against the invasive
predators. They're simply just terraforming the land. Exactly. They're terraforming the land and everything so that water and natural animals and plants come back to that area, because all of that dry land was fucked over because of humans.
But also for all the other species that depend on them.
It's an amazing
that allows us to boost the biodiversity in this quarry. And as usual, we fund all of this work through our community, through our Mossy Earth members, who contribute small amounts each month to allow us to set up these kinds of rewilding projects. If you're curious about helping us do
parts
this,
of
to check out our other videos and of course our website where you can sign up. You can find it by typing mossy.earth
or Ireland.
The link in the description.
They had a video where they went to Ireland for a little bit, really, and they had a project there where they had to, where they practically just terraformed the fuck out of that place, because there was a back in the day, there was a fuck ton of like lumber workplaces there, and the whole forest was like, it was deforested practically, and there was like whole mountain ranges and shit like that that were deforested by humans. So practically what happened was that entire like location became a dry spot, and animals started to die out, And plants started to die out because of the trees not being there and providing shelter and like food and minerals and shit like that. So that's what happened. And they transformed the entire place back to new, with like a whole river and like a whole system.
Oh,
and they added trees, and they had. Water is essentially starting. You thought they were just planting trees?
Yeah, because I was like reading up on like, stuff like that, like reforestation, and it's just like sometimes just putting trees isn't good because of it's like a term called a toxic forest or something, where there's like no other life besides trees, like there's no like shrubbery or anything like that, it's just trees. So animals cannot thrive in that kind of environment.
Yeah, but what they do isn't just reforestation. They bring in, they terraform the entire place, make it more natural for how I just mentioned that little lake. This is just the start of this project. There is a lot more to come in other areas. Not, they didn't make this one, but a majority of it was just taken to make. Jesus fucking Christ. He's talking about it. I shouldn't be even talking about it. Hold on. And those resources should go a long way to transform this quarry into a thriving weapon. As the day was coming to an end, we finally had some action in the air.
Imagine the amount of water
you need to move. Yeah.
Well, you know, my wildlife camera skills aren't that good, and I can't believe I missed this moment.
And how do we know it's, like, self-sustaining? Vultures, which are
ever-present in this did you see all the fucking little frogs and flowers and shit that...
Oh, damn, never mind. That's a huge-ass body of water. Yeah. ...that this project has
made, and I hope this was an interesting update for you.
Yeah.
So, if you'd like to follow along and see how we continue transforming this area and how this project progresses, the best that you can do is to subscribe to our channel.
So, what they're naturally doing, they're not even taking other plants and just relocating them. They're genuinely just terraforming the dirt and then letting nature take over.
Oh, I see. To learn all
about our rewilding. Because when there's deforestation, it's usually just like all the fucking... Everything gets leveled out. And nothing gets... a sustainable like amount of like water or anything like that. Who let the rats out? Yeah.
Welcome to the Fagarash Mountains.
The what? What do you call me?
Rising mountain range in the heart of Romania. These mysterious cloudy peaks and deep green valleys are a stronghold of European wilderness and a rare relic of a wilder and more biodiverse past. And for me, there's no wilder place in Europe. It just feels different here. Whether it be the lush tracts of pristine old-growth forest, or the fact that the area is home to a rare and surprisingly intact ecosystem, which includes the biggest populations of large carnivores in this part of the world. Here, you'll find lynx stalking their prey in the snow, wolves roaming in large packs and howling late into the night, and of course, the mighty brown bear, searching the lush beech forests for food. But just like most beautiful and wild places, it has faced some tough challenges. And in these mountains, they came in the form of an illegal logging craze
in the
early 2000s that has taken its toll on the ecosystem and completely devastated entire mountain sites.
Which is why for the past 3 years, we've been planting thousands of trees in these mountains. And in this video today, I want to show you our latest planting area, which is this clear cut right here, where we've planted 120,000 trees. And I also want to tell you a bit more about why we think this ecosystem and these mountains, the Fagarash Mountains, are so special.
What do you call me?
Let's start by taking a look at the historical context to explain the conditions that led to where we are today. Our story begins following the Second World War, when Romania fell under Soviet occupation, which resulted in the formation of the People's Republic of Romania. Thousands of people suffered under the oppressive regime of Nicolae Ceausescu, and the country fell into deep poverty. This eventually led to a revolution, which concluded as the Soviet Union started falling apart in 1989. The fall of
Holy
the
shit.
Curtain revealed
a whole history lesson.
Well, areas around the
too.
Border
Jesus.
Between West and Eastern
nice.
Europe. And the Carpathian Mountains are right in the middle of this zone, spanning seven countries. The focus
Damn.
Of our story is here, in the Fagarash
seven
Mountains,
fucking
which
countries.
Are part of the Southern Carpathians,
can be found right in the center of Romania. They cover an area of about 3,000 square kilometers, which is roughly the size of Yosemite National Park in the United States. During Soviet occupation, this area was protected by the communist regime under Ceausescu. Not because they were environmentally minded, but more because apparently Ceausescu liked to shoot bears.
Wow.
These areas were kept as hunting reserves for Communist Party members. Then, when the regime finally fell during the abrupt collapse of the Soviet Union, many of these forests were privatized, and different companies started rushing in to log the precious wood. Now, let's take a look at why these forests are so important. Much like other mountainous areas, the defining factor here is the terrain, which is incredibly steep. And it's these abrupt changes in altitudes that leads to a diversity of ecosystems, with dense forests appearing in the deep valleys and alpine meadows in the more exposed parts above the treeline. The forests are mostly comprised of beech, fir, and Norway spruce, but also include many other species, such as witch elm, rowan, Norway maple, and European ash.
However, the only native trees that really thrive at this altitude are the Norway spruce, which is Picea abies. And of course, those are the trees that we've planted here.
Under the dense
Doesn't
canopy,
Yosemite
you'll
have
find
that
more
super
than 3,700 species
I think it does.
Fungi, as well as a wide range of wild animals going about their lives.
Because what?
Earlier, this area is home to the largest population of bears, wolves, and fungi in Europe, among
it
many
just
other
put
species.
Us into a volcanic
During my various
winter.
Visits, I've had the pleasure of
oh my
seeing
God.
Bears, but the wolves and the lynx are more elusive
yeah,
and hard to spot.
Fuck. Yosemite's in California, so
take a look at
since California is a part of the Ring of Fire,
when going through all the
AKA
footage that
volcano
we have,
zone,
I couldn't help but include this clip
the Pacific
here.
Ring of Fire.
Your
apex
kind of
predator
fucked.
On a hunt. They also nah. have a relaxed life.
Knock on wood,
really
it
like
doesn't explode
so,
in the
yeah,
next 60
cool
years
while
I'm alive.
Oh God. Suffered a lot from I hope I live that long. No, I don't.
Couple of decades, which left a lot of forests
what?
And a lot of trees looking exactly like this one right here.
Damn, that's so sad.
A beautiful and
what?
Tall Norway spruce
be like 80?
Standing proud on
yeah,
the
60
side.
Years?
But
what am I?
Now it looks
20?
Like this. And the wood from this
yeah,
tree
80.
Probably ended up being laundered and being sold all over Europe.
Damn, you're gonna be what?
This frenzy reached a peak in 80, the early 2000s. And it's hard to say
two,
how much
one.
Has been lost to both illegal and legal.
I don't know,
logging.
You tell me.
But you can
87.
Look yourself at a satellite.
87, that's correct.
The extent of the damage
yeah.
is simply mind-numbing.
142.
I've been here since 2017. And over the years, I got to see many of these...
Oh, yeah!
The
now we're getting some action. State.
It's
now we're talking.
Oh, you're playing League, huh?
This is an okay thing to do.
No, I'm watching
because
a
it wasn't the
wolf take a shit.
Logging their
oh.
local forest. These were international companies knowing what they were doing, knowing the damage that they were causing.
Tummy,
now,
tummy.
You might be wondering, how could they log an entire forest?
What happened to your... Poop
and the
monsters.
Tricky thing is that these areas are...
Oh,
really
we'll go
remote.
Back to it. I was just eating my pecan pie.
And of
oh,
course, most
did.
Of this logging
yeah.
took place in the early 2000s. When
I wonder what they did all with all that fucking wood.
Drone monitoring weren't so common, and a ranger or someone interested in protecting these forests would have to check every single valley. And that means that essentially loggers could come in and clear cut an area that is huge, just like this one here, in a matter of weeks before anyone noticed what was going on. Only for the benefit of a few companies, which purchased this illegally harvested wood. A clearcut
wow.
is a really tough environment, where any trees that are left standing quickly die, leading to this eerie and depressing sight. Often erosion can also start taking place, and this is why it's so urgent for us to come in and plant trees. Another unforeseen side effect of these clearcuts seems to be that it can lead to an increase in windblown forests. Now, fair warning, this is a bit of speculation on my side. We've not read any science behind this yet, but I've heard rangers discuss the idea, and it seems that essentially these extreme windblown events occur right next to areas that have been clear-cut, where some of the natural protection against the wind has been artificially removed, thus changing the angle the wind hits the forest, and leading to the situation
wow.
where one storm can knock down an entire forest.
Fuck,
I visited
dude.
One of these areas last year, and it's a very strange place. We even made a video about this, but
you know,
I don't think
in
it's
high school I actually
right
did a
but at least the deadwood
deforestation
the fall, can continue providing nutrients
paper
and shelter
and
for a
video
new forest.
Project
that is of course
ooh how did that go
involved.
which leaves it
barren.
Nice.
Anyway, what you need to take away from this whole mess.
A for Asians.
A for Asian. Everybody knows that. Terrible
in many. I got a B for.
And this is why our
partner. You could take a guess for that. Conservation
Carpathia took it. Big booty bit. No.
They started their work in 2009. And it is thanks to their efforts that large my brother's calling me.
And protected by their team.
I'll be right back.
Now numbers more than 100 people. They also moved quickly to restore these clear cuts before too much soil was lost to erosion. And this, of course, is
so as she's BRB, I just gotta say,
we've planted thousands of trees together.
Unfollow, unfollow her. Her fan base right now is very toxic place. You should, in fact, follow me, even though I don't stream.
Which of course used to be a wonderful forest of Norway spruce, but right now,
motherfucker, what?
A sea of stumps.
Yeah. You know, I have my phones on.
It was logged about a decade ago.
No, don't do that, please.
No. She didn't hear shit. Don't worry, y'all. Everything that I said is true.
No, it's not true.
You didn't hear anything. You did have
No.
It's okay, Graham.
And also some planting from last year. Unfortunately, I have no videos of the tree
planting. Would you like some tea with your crumpets? Was busy
at I'm going to fucking murder you. I'm kidding.
We of course are sharing a complete drone flyover, a set of 360 degree photos of the area.
If you do, you'd be doing me a favor.
So
you
can check it out. Oh my god, stop.
Be warned that the area is pretty hard to reach.
Jesus. Those cars are not off-roading cars.
And here in these mountains, we have a very narrow planting window. We have to plant just after summer so that it's not too hot.
What are you talking about?
Before the first frost. As you can see,
the video
frost recently. But we managed to get our trees in just in time. As I mentioned before, we mostly planted Norway spruce here. Because it's a high-altitude area.
I think that's just on my end.
Much of our planting in this region. Now, to complement all of this and to give you a more accurate picture of how our planting area will look like in a few years, I want to show you one of our oldest planting areas from 2018. And to get there, I had to go on a hike with Tom from Mossy Earth, David, a ranger from Carpathia, and his friend Sebastian, who's a mountain guide. And while we struggle up the mountain, I think it's a great time to explain how we fund all of this work. If you didn't know already, the way we fund this work, as well as all our other rewilding projects, is through our Mossy Earth membership, which is essentially a monthly subscription for rewilding. We use the money we receive directly on projects, through a mix of our own projects and partnerships like this one with FCC. We focus on interventions that deliver the most impact for our limited funds, such as working directly with keystone species or by pioneering new techniques. And to ensure that we use the money well, every single project we greenlight is carefully planned and monitored by one of our conservation biologists. To keep you informed, we of course make these videos that you're watching right now, but we also report everything on our app and our website, which includes both the successes, of course, but crucially also the failures, which are really important lessons which we want to share. We also have a Discord server where you can chat.
They have a Discord server?
And when you become a member,
vote
on some key project decisions to help guide our efforts, as well as approve
we must join now.
On our spending reports on a quarterly basis. It's pretty cheap to join, and I think it's a really fun way to engage in rewilding. But above all, it's impactful. So if you're interested in becoming a member,
has anyone ever kept track with that Mr. Beast?
To learn more.
Mr. Beast.
Actually an area for that we planted
Mr. Beast plant a tree thing?
Yeah, you know how you did like that.
All of these trees here are ours, of course. Some of these plant, are just
send $1 by plant tree,
this would have been a logging road, maybe 10, 15 years ago. And what Carpathia did is they've
flattened it.
They've aligned it with the mountainside and then planted loads of trees on them. And I think this, for instance, is a prime example of a tree that we planted 4 years ago. So
it's the most trees. Really a million good. Trees by Elon Musk.
It's actually hard to recognize the area now, 4 years later, compared to when I was here. It's changed a lot, and that's really nice to see. Another reason it was hard to recognize the area was because of the crazy weather, which unfortunately did not allow me to fly the drone. We have limited time when visiting these projects, and this time I was here with Tom, and
Tom.
We went to both Slovakia and Romania in one trip, all by train, so we did not have many days to allow the weather to collaborate with our plans. Nevertheless, I'm happy to have visited our old planting area, because it was cool to see those trees just a little bit taller. But it's not just me looking at a tree in the rain. There are actual peer-reviewed research papers done on this subject.
Oh,
such as this one, published
peer-reviewed
on
papers.
The Journal of Environmental Management, which looked at Carpathia's work and concluded that the results show active restoration activities to be very effective at facilitating the recovery of cleared forests in small parts of the landscape. I'll link the paper in the description if you want to take a look.
I'm really proud of what we've achieved here, and you should be too. As a Mossy Earth member, you contributed to the restoration of these clear cuts. And the amazing forests that will be standing here in 20, 30, 100 years from now are due to you. You've helped do this. And to me, that's just so amazing that so many people got together and decided, hey, let's restore these ugly, ugly clear cuts.
So are they just reforesting in Yosemite? Because the stream keeps pausing.
Yeah, this isn't Yosemite. They're
planning to turn our focus more towards the wildlife side.
They're reforesting the Romanian mountain.
Dealing with the human-wildlife conflict. And of
course,
the most exciting of them all, wildlife reintroduction.
Nice. Anyways, that's all video. And now it's time to go. Fuck! Oh shit, transition. Time to go back to the poops. Poopy stream. Okay. I do think my stream is a little behind, though. I will say that.
Yeah, it's like...
It's very delayed. I think it's delayed by a lot. Holy shit. You can just watch my poops now.
Back to our regularly scheduled program of the Poopsters.
Ah, shit. There you go. I'm just gonna go through these poops.
Sitting on the toilet. And flush.
And flush.
I still don't understand this game. It's the cycle of poop.
Yeah.
But like, you're making a tank poop. So that means there's some fighting mechanics? But
I don't think
none
there's any. There's none. But I'm making just random ass poops that look weird.
Well, there's diversity, you know?
Yeah. Hmm. Alright, I'm gonna try to do what I did here. It's not gonna be the same, but it is gonna be a little bit different, you know?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. So, what are you up to right now? What are you up to? What are you doing?
Me personally, sulking in my department. Nah. I'm just watching you make your poop. Really?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Even if it's a little weird.
Yeah, I felt bad.
Yeah. Why are you feeling bad? Don't feel bad.
No, because when I was playing League, I was giving like half-assed responses, so I felt bad.
No, you should don't worry about that. You should be allowed to do what you want. I don't mind. Go do what you want to do.
Yeah, I don't choose to watch the stream.
It's fine. It is weird.
I've already made the decision.
Oh. Key. No, go, if you want, go play. I'm not gonna hold you back.
It's fun.
I'm telling you, I'm not gonna hold you back.
Okay.
So go play.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
I'll feel
I'm just watching your
play.
Damn poop shitty stream.
I know you're watching my shitty ass stream. But I'm telling you, you know, you can do both. You can just have it in the background. That's what I always tell my, like, at my friends. Just have it in the background if you want to just be there. You don't have to have it, like, all the way open. Because I'll feel bad.
Good, you should feel bad.
Huh? Oh, no, I don't want that one, actually. Okay. Okay. There you go.
Have you animated any of the other people?
I have not, actually. Oh, I should go a little darker this color. Yuck. What color should I make it? Should I make it more gray?
Jeez.
There you go.
Where have you seen gray poop? See, now he just looks like a rock monster, though.
You're right. I mean, the color gradient that I'm seeing is a little different compared to the one that I'm showing.
That's more poop-like. Mm-hmm.
Alright, good.
That also looks like a fleshy tone.
You.
So he just literally looks like a cyclone.
How about this? He looks much more orange on my fucking screen.
Does he?
Yeah. Feel when I leave this shell eventually. Ties to the mother earth ground me mentally. Real vibes keep me alive spiritually. Imagination brings bliss at no cost. When I blink, I receive at no loss. Victory comes in small packages like a leaf off an olive tree. How about this? From above, then I'm gonna rhyme love.
We saw that we're coming ever since the beginning of the end. Well, anyway, the one that's on right now?
Yeah.
That one's fine.
Are you looking through the Discord one?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's what I wanted. Perfect.
Kind of looks like, I think I already said a pug, but like a one-eyed dog.
Yeah. I mean, he does kind of look like it. Not wrong.
He's right. Cute in like an ugly way.
You?
Look, I'm just weird, okay? Don't judge
yeah,
me.
Yeah, you are a little weird. You like weird things.
Thank you. I mean,
I'm better than them.
You, nah.
Hey, I mean, you're not wrong. That's why I said it.
Don't so right. yourself.
I'm gonna do it. Alright. I think a little wider.
Oh no, he got the money shot.
Oh, gorg, gorg, gorg. Okay, he is gonna get a more reddish. Orangish
oh,
reddish. Linart, huh?
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought you were gonna make him faded.
Or should I? I don't like that. No, oh shit, I didn't want that. Fuck. I think, this is too gray. I think this is better.
What's the aesthetic of the game?
Deadass? No idea. Yet. Since I'm in charge of it. It's hard. It's hard to just make stuff. I asked my brother, I was like, what do you want? And he's like, whatever you want. And I was like, motherfucker!
Bruh, it's his game!
I know! That's what I said!
Oh man. No offense, but there's like no direction right now.
Yeah, I deadass, he was just like, whatever you think would look good. And I was like, I have. But thing is, I can go whichever way I want to with this and then immediately backtrack myself. Which is good in a sense. I have free will to do whatever I want. But I think it's too much for me because my brain can't handle. That's why I take breaks with it. Like, month breaks. And forget about it.
Is there a deadline?
No, not really. Because he has other things that he's working on besides this. This is just like a little project that he was like, you know what, let's fucking do this, whatever. Okay. Oh wait, I should probably not do that with me. Oh, you guys could see that. Oops. Yeah. Oh my god, fucking brain hurts. I'm sitting in like a really awkward like position.
Then get into an unawkward position.
It's hard.
No.
Because I want to see, like, all my screens. I have three screens on. I have three screens open. Wherever you are. Walking in your car. Wherever you are. You want to see how many screens I have open? Yonk. Donk, donk, donk. After this, I think I'm gonna get off, and then we could play Halo. Do you have to wake up early tomorrow?
No.
Would you like to play?
Yeah.
For a while?
Yeah.
Okay.
If I ever say no, please eviscerate my bloodline.
I feel like I'd like your mom, though, so I don't want to hurt her.
Maybe. She's, she's kind of like your mom. Yeah.
I don't know about that one, Chief. Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
My dad's chill, though. And you've been gaining brownie points, so.
I'm so confused. I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, you didn't do anything this time around.
Yeah.
It's because I covered for you, actually.
I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Wait, so you talk about your family? About me? Or your parents, at least?
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah. Maybe a little too much, but...
Really? What have you said?
Moving on.
Huh?
I guess we'll never know.
What do you mean by that?
I remember chocolate.
Chocolate. It's chocolate. Chocolate. There's a little, there's
yeah,
a little bit of
chocolate.
I remember hating it. Fuck. Ah, that should probably be... Okay, we're going like this. Okay. You know what, I'm doing little turd colors for this, so I can at least make sure that I get the right colors. Whatever you are. Wherever 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 you are. Does that look good? I think that looks good.
You know, I actually preferred the last outline. It gave me more poop vibes.
The greenish brownish one?
Yeah, the greenish brownish one.
Okay, let's see. I'm not sure if I could go back that color. Oh, that's too bright. How about this? Do you think this would be a good one?
That's simple. It might be actually too dark. Oh, that's basically the shading, yeah.
I need to go shade darker. How about this?
I think it was more greener.
Let's see. Yeah, let's see. Thank you for putting your input. I actually need this. It makes me...
But again, I'm trying to think of, like...
Poop.
In the game, you know? Just,
disgusting.
Like...
Disgusting. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, what's disgusting and what's, like... Poop. Pleasing to the eye?
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't have to be pleasing.
AT&T Fiber presents a
stream.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, streaming is amazing with AT&T Fiber.
No!
No!
Control Z?
Rather stream ice. Oh, that's sad.
Is that Alma Hansen and Bjorn Anders?
Straightforward is better. No equipment fees, no data caps, no
price shit.
Increase at 12
How do I go back?
Live like a gagillionaire with AT&T Fiber. Limited availability in select areas. Visit att.com
/details.
When you commit to making progress, it changes your perspective. And the world starts to change around you. When you drink Propel Fitness Water...
What type of art program does not have Control Z?
You're inspired to work hard.
I'm so sorry.
You know you can do anything,
I shouldn't have said anything. You were basically dumb.
Locked in. Your progress starts now with Propel.
Are you okay?
No, I don't know how to. There's. Fuck. Hold on.
Hold music. You want to avoid it, and so do your customers. So say goodbye.
Didn't you save it early?
And hello to faster, smarter support with Salesforce.
No.
Make service more personal and agents more productive.
Shit.
Using built-in trusted AI. Then watch costs and wait times drop and satisfaction.
You know what I can do?
Support customers in a whole new way with Service GPT. Learn how at salesforce.com/service GPT.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, you're okay. Don't worry. Let me look for the thing. We're using this as a test dummy. How's it go?
Wonderful experience of your life.
All right, fuck it. This is what we're doing. Well, this is a good thing. We could learn how to do stuff with this. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, now he looks literally like a huge piece of turd.
Yep. I need to see how his face looked like before. Okay, we're good.
Is it weird I oddly like this look? In some aspect?
No. I could always... Oh, fuck it. He has a chin.
Yeah, see, now he looks more monstrous. Weirdly enough.
Well, yeah, he has a little bit of shading in, so... This can work to my...
Remember, Bob Ross, there are no mistakes. Only
there's sometimes little mistakes.
Happy little accidents.
Tiny little mistakes.
Listen. No.
Listen here, you fucking idiot! Yeah, little sad mistakes that we can hopefully change and revert to something better. Nothing wrong with a little bit of accidents, you know? Some people have accidents all the time. But that helps us become better people and take fatter shits.
Me personally, I like it when it...
Yeah? You liked it when what?
Nothing.
No, please, share with the class. Share with the class.
I don't want to get your channel banned.
Okay, see, yeah.
See, I do think about you.
Oh my god. Oh, how sweet. How caring.
Thank you. Try. Those look like veins now.
These part of this.
Bro, man has massive boobas. Jeez. Massive boobas. I like the color on it right now though. The color smacking.
That's good. You like it?
Like the poop off the water.
What?
You know, plop. That's the one. Bloop.
There we go. I'm gonna go back in a little bit just to refine it a bit more.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just kind of upset that I lost the hand. I think I'll be fine though.
I think you can still get it.
Yeah. I hope it was like this though.
When
everything is quiet.
All right, let's see. It doesn't look that bad. I keep going. Go on with him. You know what? It gives him a little more depth. I do have to just keep it down to like a specific amount of colors though. So I can't be making that many mistakes anymore. Okay.
Now I won't be there to distract you.
Thank you, thank you. There we go. We're getting...
See, with the dark brown somewhat in the thing, it looks like it's dripping.
Turd? Ew.
In a way. Hey, it's a game about shit. I don't know why you said hey to me.
Yeah. Okay, we got this. Where's the other part of this? Okay. Oh, well, let's see this one. Oh, wait, we already did this one. Fuck, okay.
No. I was supposed to see an Imagine Dragons concert, but the person who was taking me got the date wrong, so we just ended up missing it.
When? When were you supposed to go? Today?
Last year?
Last year?
In like February or March. Yeah.
Oh. That's... How do you get it that fucking far off?
No, and then they didn't tell me about it. But they told me when it already passed. Like, oh.
What a dick.
Yeah. Don't know why that came up.
Do you want to go to Imagine Dragons concert with me? And actually go.
Do you even like Imagine Dragons?
Yeah, I love their music.
Yeah,
I listen to
it. What's your
favorite
song?
I don't know.
Gotta have a stroke on your string. Ain't no one gonna revive me.
No, that's a lie. I'm going to.
It's, yeah, that's just gonna take you an hour with no car.
Hey. Ciao. That made me. I'll do it. I'll walk over there. We got to.
I'm gonna be dead by the time you get... Bro, I'm gonna be cold by the time you get here.
You gotta get there before the water gets cold. Nah, you've taught me. You have to get there before the body gets cold. It's a promise.
I don't think you should say that on stream.
They
that
won't
sounds
know.
Weird.
They don't know what I'm talking about.
Sure, they don't.
They don't. They fucking don't, and if they did, they better watch out. Exactly.
Bro, I wish I got the Filipino calves, man. Cause my calves are so small.
What? That, no. You have big ass
yes,
calves.
Yes, they are.
No,
yeah. I have quads.
You got
I do not
calves.
Have calves. No. I have like, no, that's not misogynistic. But
you
I have small
calves.
Calves. Yeah, basically, you know, I have like the drumstick bone and then the drumstick.
Nah. Nah. I don't believe you.
You know what I don't like?
Alcohol.
Alcohol? Yeah. I don't like drinking.
I know that. You told me. You told me. Remember?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you didn't.
No, stop lying.
Shut up.
Stop gaslighting yourself.
I'm not gaslighting you.
Yeah, I tell you things.
Well, you did tell me, so that's how I know.
It's okay.
You're like, I'm not even here. Ooh.
Vale, you gotta let me go, man. The crash was 2 years ago.
No.
I'd be telling everyone that. I'm at the gym with my friends.
Ago.
Bro, you gotta let me go.
You
it's
to
not
stop.
Your fault, man.
it's not. I'm gone. Nothing's gonna bring me back.
Mm-hmm. You'd be a really good voice actor, though. Like, me just listening to you right now? That was kind of smooth. Ew!
I'm dead. I'm gone. Hit the gritty on that beat.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Leg, off the edge, man. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Leg. Andy. And this is why I switched to Look. I juju too hard on that beat. It's okay.
Juju too hard on that.
Just let me go. It's
and
fine.
Cha cha real smooth.
I did the Dougie. I learned.
I now finally learned high. How to Dougie.
Let me fly high. Remember, though, I will always love you. Yeet! Balls, you got a butt chin ass balls. You got butt chin. Ah,
balls.
Butt chin looking ass bitch balls. Ha, ah, you got stupid little ball chin. Oh.
Tap the banner to buy now. Whether you're doing a dance to your favorite artist in the office parking lot.
My dogs, my cats just fucking ripping the door frame off of my fucking room.
Rip the door? What?
They get really, really aggressive and they just like fucking grab the door frame.
Yeah, but door frame would. How the fuck did they rip that shit off?
They're like grabbing it and going. I'm in love with you till I. I know for a fact if I was a voice actor, I would totally be okay with. Oh, nine ads? Nine of them. Why you do that? I didn't do anything. Fox, why are you back? How'd you get back? Who let you in here?
Oh.
Who let you in here? Also, you got another nine ads? I think I just left. When was this? I'm so confused. I'm crazy. It's not your fault. My ass was too fat, and they heard the clapping of my cheeks.
The zombies just ate my ass alive.
They had to survive. I don't blame them. It happens.
L plus ratio. I look up to the stars and wonder, damn, I really want my cheeks clapped.
Sometimes I wonder and say to myself, can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky?
Shut up.
Like shooting stars.
You're annoying.
I did it, guys. He's annoyed. You know, if someone were to come into my stream right now and be like, yo, bitch, what the fuck? They'll start saying shit or start beef with me. I will find out where they live. And I will go absolutely feral.
What's with you and going feral? Is that just with all females? Or?
No, it's just me.
Oh, okay. You know what they say about crazy girls?
Crazy. Those crazy ones. They lock me in a room. A rubber room. Rubber room with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy. Those crazy ones. They lock me in a room. A rubber room. Holy fuck, this looks like shit! Look at that! Look at that first one! Look at that fucking stupid little first one! Look at that bitch! Mm-hmm. Boom, bitch!
See, I told you. Happy little accidents.
Well, now he just has a bigger upper lip. He doesn't have that big juicy bottom lip anymore.
Underbite.
He has an overbite now.
Yeah, I like the face better.
He looks like... Oh well. Things happen for a reason. This is all just a dream. Wake up.
You've been in a coma for about 3 years now. I've been trying to reach you
for your car's extended warranty.
We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. Please call 001-390-1572.
Your Bluetooth is now connected. My mic.
Hello, welcome to San Antonio radio station on 93.7. Kiss. I'm your radio host.
I could just make my fucking thing. Ooh.
Ooh!
What just happened? Every time I'm not looking, it's just...
My neck. My back.
My neck. Lick my
poos and my crack.
Puss and donkey, y'all. She's into superstition. Black cat and voodoo doll.
Na 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 na.
She's gonna make me fall. Like a bullet to your brain. Upside, inside, out.
Live in la vida loca.
You push and pull, you die. The skin of the color mocha.
Oh my god, he's the skin of the color of mocha. Like my shit.
You just had to ruin the song, huh?
Alright.
You just had to do it. You just had to.
Don't save it. I save this though. The skin is a color of mocha. Save it. And I open new file and I make a new one. Now, let's start. Let's start again. What should I start with? Should I do a mage? No, I'm kidding.
A mage?
Yep, give it a little...
Summon an army of little poops.
Little shits. You're such a little shit! Would you like to join a server?
Sure. Will I be active? Maybe not.
Probably not. That's where I spend the majority of my time.
If I just end up saying random shit and get canceled, then I get canceled.
Pop off. You'll cancel yourself, not anybody else. All right. Can I move us in there?
I control my fate. Yeah.
All right, buggers. I fucking hate myself. All right, hold on. Oh, okay. Buddy boy, join. Oh wait, I should probably. Hello.
Epic who tonight.
Got it. What?
Tonight.
Oh wait. Hold on. I'm going to do something and I'm gonna drag you in there.
If you can.
Huh? I dragged you in there. So people could join us. Oh, fuck, my back hurts so bad. There you go. Oh, fuck! Oh!
You okay?
No!
Your back. Oh my gosh, that's so bad for you.
I didn't crack my back.
What'd you do?
I I moved my neck down a little bit and then my whole spine just went. It felt so bad. It didn't feel good. And that really hurt.
Maybe you should stretch for like 10 minutes. Oh my gosh.
Oh god, that genuinely fucking hurt. That shocked me so bad.
I bet it did.
Holy fuck. Alright.
You know what I'm gonna do now?
Listen to Shrek.
I want to.
But you get copyrighted, so.
Well, I'm listening to copyrighted music right now.
Oh, but the street can't hear it, right?
No, they can.
Oh.
I have my thing on so that you could see what music is playing on the bottom of it.
Oh, like give credit?
Yeah. Okay, pick that up.
Don't worry, girl. I got your back.
Oh.
From right here.
All right, time to go look for more poop. Poop.
If I ever take a deuce, I'll send you a picture for inspiration.
I would hate myself if you did that. Please don't.
If you want good poop pictures, I know a site.
What do you mean by that?
I know a site.
All right, we're doing a nice, slithery, long one. Please. Oh, you know what? Yeah, share with the class.
No.
Share with the class.
Tell us. That's what.
I'm gonna get banned?
Yeah, no. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
If you're off, then I'll tell you.
Send it to me.
I can't. I literally can't. You have to type it in. And limited
integration. I have to type it in?
Yeah, because if I send it on, like, Instagram, it's going to get flagged.
Start your free trial. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, it's fucking stupid. This is stupid.
Let's see, if I search a bloody poop, what am I going to get?
Oh, you're going to get a piece of bloody poop. Go on Reddit and search a poop.
No, I don't want my Reddit to be filled with r/poop pics. Oh, that's
Reddit. Why does my poop look like that?
I don't want to look at that anymore.
I'm not. I don't want to look at any of the fucking photos under things you might want to be sending me.
Probably not. Some say music is the ultimate expression of love. At fancy. I'm saying those worms.
Delicious savory gravies and chef inspired the big ol' eyes.
It's like yeah. Closer together. Fancy feast. Love is no, that just looks like Kermit or a squid.
Kermit the Frog here.
Kermit the Frog here.
If I were green. I'd be green. I'd be so green.
I've been watching Kermit flash himself on Omegle on TikTok.
Oh my god, the one with the cucumber?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that one. That's so funny.
You said you love me.
You said you love me if I showed you my dick pic.
Yeah, but I don't love your willy.
There you go. Nice poop. Nice consistency. Apparently poops are supposed to be like kind of squishy.
Yeah, it's not supposed to come out or out of your
Or chunky.
Gluteus maximus.
Excuse me. I feel bad now. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have burped. I'm sorry.
What are you talking about?
I burped.
What is you on? Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the female dilemma. They can't even burp. Let's normalize taking a shit out in public.
Hey, you. It's pretty good poopy consistency. Alright, time to... Let's go on.
Top 10 happiest moments in my life. Thanks for watching. That's comedy.
There we go. Nice poop. Alright. I think I'm just gonna stop with this poop. This is a good poop. Save.
Just like that?
Huh?
Just like that?
Long poop. I'll do another stream. Maybe tomorrow. I just think I should probably get off. Considering I almost broke my fucking back right now.
It's so sad.
Alrighty. Just chat. Okay. That's enough. Alright, Gucci. Alrighty. That is enough of this. I'm gonna go take a shit. No, I'm not. Full screen. Just chat. Oh. Brother. I can't change the fucking thing. No. Alright, whatever.
That's gonna be it for today. My back hurts. I feel like shit. Literally.
No, I don't. I don't feel good, but I will finish the stream another time. Would you like to say anything to the no one that's here?
Just remember what I said when she was gone, guys.
To the thousands of people that are still here. I'm kidding.
Yeah. Live, laugh, love. That's about it. Subscribe. I guess.
Follow. Would you like to be created as a little shit? I'm gonna make you a little shit. Yeah, you're getting your
I'm
own
already
little shit.
A little shit, so
no, I'm getting you your own little shit, another little
oh,
shit.
Oh, wonderful! Put it in the cum jar too.
Perfect. As a remembrance of you.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Oh no. Alrighty. You can't see me moving my lips, but if you can hear me, say hey!
Just kidding, don't do that. That's gonna be it for today. My brain hurts, my back hurts, everything hurts. I'm kinda sore. Everything is like, I'm dying. I'm not. I'm already dead. Not dead inside, but I am already dead. I'm a ghost, if you don't know. Please, please. Anyways, if you like this, please follow, and that'll be it for today. I love y'all. I'm so fucking tired. Bye. Have a fun time. Make sure to eat something. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Mwah.